Hi friends, welcome to my channel, The Joy of Cooking. I am Aishwarya Sunil Bivalkar and today I will be showing you all the recipe of coconut chocolate laddu. It's ready in under 5 minutes and we are not going to use fire in this. It's just 3 ingredients that we require to make our coconut and chocolate laddu. For the Raksha Bandhan, for that we require sugar coated coconut biscuits, chocolate sauce and desiccated coconut. That's it. So first, in a mixing bowl, I'm going to take the sugar coated coconut biscuits. These are easily available in the market. So these are actually going to give us the coconut flavor and the taste. And we're going to transfer these into a mixer jar. Make a fine powder out of this, like this. And we're going to transfer this in a mixing bowl. So now, in this powder, we're going to add our chocolate sauce. So we'll require about 2 to 3 tablespoons of chocolate sauce. So first we'll add 2 tablespoons and then if we require more, we'll add it later on. So mix everything and make sure everything is fine. You'll see it's coming together. So I require 3 tablespoons of chocolate sauce to make this mixture. You'll see it becomes a dough-like. And this is exactly what we want. And now it's just a question of making the laddus. Medium sized laddus. Here I have used 9 biscuits. So I got 4 laddus out of this. Medium sized. They are not too small and not too big. Perfect. We'll make the rest of the laddus the same way. Done. Now we are going to coat them in desiccated coconut. Coat them really well, like this. And that's it. It's that easy to make. So they are ready in under 5 minutes, which is really cool. So this is how our chocolate coconut laddus are ready. The Raksha Bandhan special recipe, ready in under 5 minutes with just 3 ingredients. So please do like my video, subscribe to my channel, The Joy of Cooking. Hit the bell icon for the notifications of the new videos that I share. Follow me on Pinterest, Instagram and Facebook. I am Aishwarya Sunil Bivalkar signing off. Take care, stay tuned and I'll see you next time. Bye-bye.